kun me tele reide mus kun me tele lia reide ba ke jit ke sa ma kun yal ke ne pin lo ke ne ji lo tes ke ne liak ko ngwa di al kun mal lo ngro ke ji min chiro lo ngra lo ngro ke ji mirel goy de rode ngai ke ja wala kun yal ke ne pin wadin lo ko ches ke ke ji ke tol ko shiram ke el mu gwa rei dwara rei shienda rei weida chetenien wadin ko ko long bumadu kun yal ke ne pin tel ko je lo ai wadin ko ken mu jial ngo ba ke ji ko kon dial ba lo ke ji mi ti moy kun yal ke ji shod wala bi ye ko jilya ka ba ji tim ka ba ji lo lo tas wadin ko ngai ke je ci jangdu bi jo mundit to wo chweidu ko den te kai lo ai gwara bi jangdu ka ke te chweidu kun mala bi en yor ke ka abraham ken ai
Yeah, I'm good. Starting his own private business through farming. Some of them they were his junior officers. Financial support at that time. la la ti ye ni ke ma na ro ke ni ye na ro ro and then he endure all those pain and then make up pung me ya bang ge ga 1991 kan le chuk ke chi me de de na so 1991 ya ban ya lu ga gam ben na ya yo bo mo di chi han de chi de le ko man pai na ko pai do ba chang ni chi me ro whenever we need you with sacrifice may I do give up one area we do one and go you target that we want better name one by the time one and got it to the UN when I go check it again in a one or yes or maybe you go travel on the in a bullet one a will go on it and look at his policy and they are all and I'm not going to go my name is the region my arm and I'm going to make a name they will take you will take so that is a short history. Yen retired again to 2013, May of 2010. The working human. Jalat, we born one. He was one of the coordinators during the referendum time. Can I have the radio? We organized the Washington, D.C. one. I think most of the people didn't know the persecution in Canada. So, make your work, get you in 2010. I tell you, when they are pulling you, they are I come for you in the active nation, but more in soldiers. This is still a problem. They all come lieutenant general position. So, I may all in the United States. I mean, yet again, you are lieutenant general. I'm as well as well. That's all the Sudan in general. So, Yemenia Larry again, Japan.
Wrestling, my come down there. Jenny, I look He's always mindful of his grassroots community. He always says that if things become peaceful in South Sudan, he would go to Nasir, not Juba, to go and start some projects. He wanted to go and help South Sudan again after independence, but I told him, don't go back, you've done your part for all these years. All the military ranks given to you during the struggle are an honor to you. The rest I will talk to another day. Thank you. Everybody here. The boys and the girls would help raise their remaining siblings. Thank you very much. I think we continue with the family. We call upon the Mundit family, your sister, Jock Mundit. The only sister now, there are two sisters here, Jock Mundit and Jock Mundit, who are available here. Some of the sisters deceased. You know, we have the elder sister, Jock Mundit, he has a daughter here, and a grandson. It's a big family. But this time I gave it to my aunt, Jock Mundit. Jock Mundit, yet, as a family. First of all, I give my thanks to God. All the thanks to all the communities that attended today, family, the family members, friends. God will reward you for all you have done, support. Even for those who did not make it, who have been calling us from far, telling us to be strong. God will reward you always. Those who have financial contributions also, God will also bless you. Initially, I was very devastated. She came from Australia. When I first came, I thought I was strong. I always just take care of people. Like I was not crying. As an elder of community family now, I have to take heart and give a lot of support to the main family. They've lost somebody strong. South Sudanese. I only spent time with my brother when I was still young. But I did not really spend time with him when we were at house. Because I was married and we were in different locations together for a very long time.
James Ram Musul. I think almost 17 years. Musul came up and we allowed me became back up.
As the first elder son of the family, Jock Mundit showed a great deal of responsibility since he was a teenager. And I've seen that, I've always seen that again. He left us a teenager and we started working in the
Then
later on in life, we thought he was just working in Nepal. Later on, we found out that he traveled to Kachangirba in northern Sudan after many years to go and open a bank, to remove his money from his bank account. It's a very strong
person.
He always uses his hand. He's a handyman. He always does whatever he can with his hands. I always believe that the verse of Psalm 1 verse 28 is meant to my brother, Jamon, that whoever uses his hand and trusts God is the person that God supports the most. James believes in doing things. He did the same thing when he was in raising his kids. He went to school, he's a mechanical engineer, but he always does a lot of things in Sandy. He has a big farm and he uses his hand for that. My brother loves South Sudan. He's always thinking of South Sudan when he was dying. He thinks ahead. I met him when I lost my husband. And I was still young. That was more than 30 years ago.
Then, when Liu Luguara,
Jock always promised that he'd be around the family whenever something happens. Their father died, Mundi. He came and joined the family for the burial. And then later on came back when my husband died. When she heard that her husband died, she came and thought maybe my husband was murdered and he was
inquiring about that.
He takes his responsibility, he takes charge. He doesn't wait behind comes to the family all the time.
Kon family Mundit, Gwara the Mundit, ilingi gendo.
Our father Mundit taught us to love each other. Our family is all love.
Kon di agam gage, ini rante di kyoden, kyod bi kyabula, bi kyajen kyod, kyod bang tezen.
The family will continue the footsteps. We'll continue bringing the family together. Nothing is impossible. Whatever can be done by Jock Mundit can be done by his children. Jock
Mundit,
We want them to be around because
they carry
that. As said by the community leader of South Sudan, he said,
he always wanted to give more than Jock Mundit.
Now we are losing our elders. Elders are good always because they give us information about the past.
For the remainder
of us, we have to return back to God and turn back to Him.
One is the young one.
We would always wish that Jock Mundit would have stayed more with us so that we learn. But we are not blaming God for a timely death. These two are my aunts, the sisters of my mother. Last time I was with my uncle was in 1983, in Malacca, in South Sudan.
My
son brought him there. He took his grandfather to Arizona. To see him in 1983, my son from Mundit to Arizona just recently, and that's when I saw him again. I thank my son for that. I'm happy. I'm not angry. We'll also tell the remaining generations also a lot about Jock Mundit and what
the
sister, if you have any grudge against Mundi family, just forgive Jock Mundit for that. Last person here is for closing remarks by Katara. We are calling for a brother of Jock Mundit. James, just for a short remark. Thank you.
Jin bơm, mít tiêu mít tiêu đi lại đi lại. Kamu kalan tong, bali kia. Jinba, kau pun jangan aku dah cium angkat lagi. Biar yang lakukan, kau biar biar yang lakukan gua. Kita ni apa? Jangan cakap lari pun le, jangan dia. Kau ni dia bukan dulu. Kau cakap kamu suli ya? Ni apa cakap kau ni ke? Kau ni ada ni aku ada dulu. Kau ni ada ni dia ada dulu mana? Cakap kau ni kalau orang kau lepas ni jangan kacau, cakap dia. Kau cakap kamu suli ya? Mereka kau ni bak, bakal baca, muncung ke baju kan, cuma dah lah, cuma kau meja. Kau ni ada ni sama. Kau jangan cakap deh. Kau ni aku ni. เชียงกวัดที่ว่าเราเป็นเชียงที่ว่าเราเป็นเชียงที่ว่าเลยคุยเด้อเพราะว่าชาติคำมุสลิมเชียงแก่เลี้ยวบ้านอ่ะยันบ้านยันกาดยันบ้านก็อย่างนั้นยาวตินยาวตินรายย่อยตินคันนี้ก็พูดเทียบกับการการการการมันนี่เดียวมันเทียบกับมันคือบ้านก็เพราะอะไรก็ได้เจ้าพี่เจ้าก็วันมีอยู่ก่อนที่จะมาเรามาได้เพราะอะไรก็อะไรก็ ก็ได้ก็ได้ก็ได้ท่านจะเกี่ยงเรียนกันการดังเราเทียบบอร์เกอร์ก็คิดแก่ก็เป็นหลักก่อนไม่ได้จอกย้อนนะกูเรียนอะไรล่ะไม่ได้กูไม่ได้กูเรียนย้อนอะไรก็ให้ล่ะกูจะมีก็จะมีท่านในการดังเราก่อนจอกก็ได้จุ่มนะตอนนี้ที่จอกแล้วได้ก็เรียนแล้วได้ก็เรียนแล้วรำเกลือกูจะวันก่อนรู้เลยมาเกลือกูงานมาทำรำเกลือวันเนาะรำเกลือวันเนาะเอ็นกูว่าทำรำเกลือวันเนาะ ว่าที่เราอ่านที่นี่เดียวว่าแค่นั้นแค่เดียวมันไม่อ่านที่กาที่นี่ว่าที่อ่านที่ก็พอแล้วไม่ได้รายละเอียดที่เราอยากจะอ่านก็เท่าไหร่เชียงว่าที่อยากว่าวันนี้ประดับจริงแค่ดำนี่มุนก็รอดเลยว่ามุนก็ได้ยินจากกบวนไม่รู้ว่ากันว่าอะไรด้วยหรือว่ามุนก็ได้ยินจากกบวนบ่น่าจะยังว่าได้ประกาศดังรู้จริงกูได้ได้กูเกณฑ์ ก็มันเรียนเก่งที่เรากำลังดูเรื่องอะไรอยู่เนี่ยบ้านฝากด้วยเนี่ยเงินบวชสุขปิ้งอะไรก็บวชปิ้งอะไรแล้วแต่บวชเช่นนี้ที่ถ้าเกิดเป็นเจ้าวัดเลยมันก็อาจจะเป็นเพื่อนแบบต้องพาคนให้วัดเลยแต่ก็ต้องเจ้าก็แรงเงินที่เหลือเพื่อนวัดเลยบ่แต่ก็น่าย้อนเข้าไปในทางมิจฉาหลอดบางทีก็ย้อนเข้าไปย้อนแล้วเดี๋ยวคนคุ้มมือย้อนยันยิ่งเดียร์ลากาดบ่เดี๋ยวคำเดี๋ยวมือย้อนก็กระบอก
So first I'm going to say a few words in your language, then I'm going to say something in English. The biggest dream we have is for our country to come together. Or we're going to work at. I'm not going to answer this question right now, but you'll find it one day. She is a selfish person. If he give you the advice, he can give advice for everybody. He never keep it to himself. You see everybody's his family and you as your children. So Lord to tell those children, tell them what they are needed. Charaja, so this Jimmy Chiagoru diaspora the name, just look at me, I look like him. So Lord not Connor Lord done be warm to talk, tell me for 6 months ago. Langan a joke go baba. Yeah, it's not a yes man, which a lot of them. So I've been do all this appointment for him. So Baba did the cancer. Baba is never smoke or never drink. For so many years. So tell me the con about it, just be strong. Let's leave his legacy. Let's just celebrate his life. There's nothing you can do. So, see, my father, Lord, you put. But when you, Lord, you put a different. Then when you do a God, you talk a different. Talk a different yet. But then when you kasar, then you more can be a nature do a God. But The only thing we can control, God can do for the culture, for Banakwe and Honakwe. The way your responsibility to go to college and make them proud. And then it's all the college, it's all the university, it's all and to master the potential to go. I want to make them proud. Go can go out, go tell they didn't have the opportunity, chance to finish school. So he did his part. So I'm just celebrating his life. Because he taught all of us, thank God. He talked to us all the time, he gave us wisdom, and give us all the advice. So, but I'm going to speak in English now. So first of all, I would like to thank everybody for coming. I really appreciate everybody coming here, Dr. Sugarman, my friend Ron, everybody. If I didn't mention your name, it's nothing that you're not special or anything, but I just like appreciate everybody. So my father, yes, he sacrificed a lot of things. He's a man who's interested. He loved his country, he loved his family. He did everything he could, everything that he could do for his country. So today, I'm not sad. Like I said, I look like him. If I feel like I'm missing him, I can look at myself in a mirror. I might be looking a little prettier than him. But I'm fine. I'm really proud of everything he did and contributed to, to his country and his family. Because I said, Dad, you always talk South Sudan. Do you love South Sudan more than we do? And he said, one day you'll find out. I think that's why today, because all of the stuff you do, that's all you guys here honor him. So just celebrate his life. There's nothing really we can do, and I just appreciate everybody coming to celebrate. Like, he always talk about one thing I would speak for his behalf is that he won South Sudan. It's a one country. That's what he fought for. When he got sick, that's when he broke his heart. When he started crying, he said, I didn't fought for this to happen to my country. So today, my message to all of you sitting here, it doesn't matter if you're South Sudanese or American, whoever, for you to make this world a better place, look at yourself in the mirror today and say, am I making a difference in the world? I'm making myself a better person? Or am I contributing to what's going on in the world, especially in our community? There might be people even sitting here, you go to social media, you're talking nonsense, and then say, oh, I have nothing to do with it. Just look yourself in the mirror today. Because this man, he sacrificed everything, his life, just for South Sudan. So as a South Sudanese, we need to come together and put our differences aside. Look at all of these people sitting today. If we can just make a decision today and say, you know what, I'm going to better myself. For you to better the world, you have to better yourself first. And then you can better the world. You can better your community. But let's not add a fire to what's going on right now with negativity and what you hear in the media or whatever. Just sit down, make sure you do the right thing. And talk to your family, because this is one of the things he taught us as children. We have a family meeting every Sunday. You like it or not, you're going to sit there for 6-7 hours, him preaching. We sit there, it's still, somebody do something, they say, oh, family, we're like, oh, God, family, what did you do? Who did what? But now, as this day, I appreciate it, because it gave us so much wisdom. If because of those family meetings, we sit there every Sunday, I would not be standing right now in front of all of you. But I just want you, all of you, take a minute. It doesn't have to be Sunday. Take one day a week. Have a 1 hour with family, children. Just sit there, talk to them, ask your children, what is bothering you, what's going on? Because that's what we have in South Sudanese community. We don't talk about things. And we think things just gonna solve without talking. We just, as soon as something happened, oh, because you are my tribal man or tribal woman, I'm just going to support even things is not right. No, it doesn't have to be that way. Sit down and talk as a family, have a solution, and then everybody will be a better place in South Sudan. So please, today when you walk out of here, just remember this word. We come as a South Sudanese. The world doesn't know you as a Dengo or Rare or whoever. The world knows you as South Sudan. We have a rich country, a very wealthy country. But we have to change our way of how we're thinking. So let's move forward. Take this word. Just remember this man. what is sacrifice for South Sudan. And make better yourself, and better South Sudan. So thank you.
Thank you, young boy.
I think we come to the end of our remarks. Can we come and talk career calling job? Teram ke ne mu dugwa kelen. Ya donaram ke ne ne mu dugwa do. Ko kore yo de ne dugwa no pal de de yo wi moni. En je no ba wu yo. Mo. They my colopai, they want to work. One of the other community, my name is Bobby. They didn't talk their lot of Bible. One of our other community here. Hello, Michael and Beirut, been together for a long time. I'm so glad to see you here.
I'm just going to be very brief here. I'm going to read it because of time. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters in Christ, distinguished guests, His Excellency Ambassador Gordon, by, and the embassy, diplomats and staff, and the newer community in USA, and at large the globe, and the family of Lieutenant General Jock Mundit Omot. I would like, on behalf of the family and the South Sudanese community in USA and the civil society, I pay my respect and condolences to the family for the sudden departure of our dear brother, uncle, father, leader, husband, friend, relative. And I thank the family members and the organizing committee for giving me such an honor to speak in the commander's funeral today. As we are celebrating his departure today, it's a great loss in the Nuer community, as well to the entire South Sudan. I met Commander Jock Mundit Omot in 2007, when I became the chairperson of the South Sudanese community in metropolitan area. He congratulated me and the executive office and wished us a good luck in serving our community of South Sudan. His advice was that to consider seniors, children, women, because they are vulnerable in this country. And the second encounter, when the President Salva Kiir visited Washington, D.C., to the commander, late uncle, retired General Fabian Agamalong, we were present to ask critical questions and give advice to the President as a community. I do remember very well, nothing from that meeting came out, or somebody brought it out. It's me now who are bringing this out to you, and there is two witnesses. Two witnesses are gone, Commander Jock and retired General Fabian Agamalong. The remaining three, it's me and Miss Natalina Bonomanwa. The meeting was about military affairs of the new nation, how the army should be reformed and upgraded in its capacity and to make it professional army. And I learned a lot from them. All was said from their honest contribution. As a qualified elders and professionals who loved their country, South Sudan. The second encounter, he told me that it happened met a young Equatorian soldier under his training when he was the commander during the struggle time. And he spoke to the gentleman in English and in Arabic, Juba. And the young man surprisingly answered him in a new language. And he was so surprised. He said, how an Equatorian can speak a new language fluently? Then the young man answered him that my father used to work in Nasir. And I grew up in Nasir. So to commander, he said, Michael, I felt sad. And he turned to his group, the trainers, the other Nuers. He said, if this Equatorian man can speak Nuer language, what about you? Then everybody was laughing. To him, it was a big message that we can learn from each other. If you really love each other. So Nuer language is not a difficult language, that we can learn it. And we can speak it. I asked him, how did you learn the Nuer language? The answer was that his father was in Nasir. The second encounter, when we worked together in the center for the referendum, that was a very interactive moment. We had 1 month and a half. We eat together, we talk together. Commander was not talking about any tribalism. He's not talking about his tribe. He was talking about the whole country, how that we can really move. He was talking about agriculture. He was talking about how can we develop our country? How can we move? And he was saying that being in the United States should not just we come here and then we go home without anything. He said that's three things for the young people he was advising. Make money, make education, or be a good person. If you cannot do this, pack your thing and go home. That was very clear. If you cannot make money in the United States, then that's another issue. If you're not getting your education, that's another thing. But we never came here to come and eat. That's what he said. Because he said there is a lot of food back home. But we have really to work for that. So that was the third encounter that I learned it from Commander. And the funniest one, during the referendum, we had a group. Maybe you know Luciano Carlo Deng. He's a very nice brother and very funny brother. We used to sit together. And it happened during the election, the voting. So his dear daughter, Kathara, was moving around, coming, you know, to vote. Then a gentleman was standing behind Commander. And then he didn't know that late James Mundit is the father of Qatar. Then he said, Wallahi Abidda. Then everybody in the group just had a pause. What this guy is going to say? And then Commander, you know the way he smiles. Then he said, Bini Ademaru. In a very cool way. Then Luciano behind was saying, but the guy couldn't understand. Then again, Commander asked him, Bini Ademaru, what is the gambar or lion and dibagar? Then Commander laughed. Look for her parents. And then he asked him, I said, later that be delayed. God, she's very smart and beautiful. And he really laughed. And all of us, we laughed. So this shows really, he was a very loving father. He was a very friendly. And from time to time, we used to call each other. You know, we talk. Knew him as a professional soldier, a man of no nonsense, a man that we respect. We're going to miss him. What I would say, we will always put him in our hearts and minds and soul. We will remember him. Commander Jock, if he died, maybe the soul and the flesh is gone. But he is in our mind and our soul. We will remember him. Rest in peace, Commander, and thank you.
jërë mi qalë bënë kërë jëtë konë në gjokë, ka vajgjëm të obrien ju konë kënë gua dhe bënë. I think we come to the end of our remark. Before we go to the cemetery, I have a bus and a Bible. Teka Ruayne, Solomon ke pega wal, Book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3, from verse 1 to 8. Talking about time. Waje ngo watin ketidia. Life is journey. Life is time. There are two things or three things you need to ask yourself. How you live your life through all this journey. Re jalu. Ko ente foin de jan mubar. He took do. He yenedi re jalu bar me. How do you live your life in this long journey? Do they have something that you will leave behind, people will remember? They have three things that matter in your journey of life. First is your relationship with God, the one who created you and give you opportunity and have planned for you to live this life. It's very important. Maru yena ko rami chabji ke ji kam wa do ngut wi mo na be die che nu bu wi yen ko wa do ben mu be ba njo be ba ji lo tim ge je na rite nge bible la ru hallelujah mu wi tin ka lu kwa ba ji lo ke ge je for generation to come and your legacy will never die kera go gwana na ga mo ke pir ko loy nu ga loy na da tegetie ode mu ga de wo kimi chu be jere te you see the good seed. That is why today we get how people go remember you. The last thing min jog die your family. Did you raise a good family? That the community will be excited about him. Mo wa ko ne cha bu nyu le tin mi je ba ko mo. It's something that you need to think about. The family you go to leave behind. What people will talk about. Yeah, they will admire them. Yeah, they will appreciate them. Yeah, they will be happy when they see them around in the community. Or people just would walk away from the bad legacy that you leave behind. Times has come for us as South Sudanese. You could say it's enough, it's enough. To think for the better of our life. People like Jock Mundit who contribute for years. Why we don't adapt their character and their faith. The life they live in their kingdom, love and courage and faith. Adapted and applied in our life and make a difference in the eyes of the world. Let us pray for him and all matters in our country, even those who are still falling in our country. We can make a difference. We can make South Sudan to be a place that will accommodate all of us. If we show love, and live a life of role models and examples that the world would admire. Come on. Let us pray. The fellowship, if you have a bulletin with you after we finish in cemetery, they have address for the way we go together, share and fellowship.
Thank you. care back on this will post on the content.
President Gordon, go to you.
Give you thanks, we want to honor you. For Lord, there is none like you. We have served you and blessed you for all. Lord, we thank you that you said that our hearts will not be troubled when we come to such a time like this. Because we know that you have gone ahead of us to prepare a better place for each and every one of us. Lord, we thank you for the life of Uncle Jock Mundit that you have called from among us, Lord, to come to a better place that you have prepared for him. So Lord, we just pray that you will console us. We will give us the courage that we need to support each other and support the family. He was a father to all of us as a community. So Lord, as we come to such a time like this, we just want to thank you, we want to honor you. In Jesus' name, I pray.
I will read the final readings from the book of Psalm, chapter 23, from verse 1-6. The Lord is my shepherd, I should not be in want. Make me lay down in green pasture. Lead me beside quiet water. He restore my soul. Guide me in a path of the righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will never fear evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your safety, they are comforting me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemy. You are anointing my head with oil. My cup is full. Surely goodness and love will follow me all days of my life. I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and forever. Amen.
Amen.
We'll sing a song, 205 Nguyen. Larije, Jin Lord, Jin Yenda. We read it from the psalm. Ye Lord, Ye Lord, Ye Yenda, Sano. Gifted by God to us. Takon Gadwanku Banaja Yub. God accounting us life. To live it right was God, and when the time comes and we call home, we'll go peacefully. Nothing will fear us because God is our shepherd. Tell him a bit one kokon. Kon wale. Bakon do inukuta loa, I couldn't you moi, kachichud. Bane ci yodi menel koy de rode bane jel yak bi jangne ni jon ba pal ku ki dan kon dorame ko bi mal ku do be jal ken ko kon ko bo boy nemde be jakle reite ga dan ba kon yu kal kale ko ba kon kam pol kwaj bi gwaben ni bi sie nan te ga mal bane ci gwandan
banaka nang chang ci me ci jacob ci gad israel ci ko promise ci ko jomo golo ben chang wo ci ngo ga e shara ji do re rul juri wal ben mundit bi chaw ga loy gwa da ka jesin e ci wante tin ci ji mara de dia ci ga tesin pal
Wadin, Mujuka, Wadin, Chanda, Wadin, Binay, Kamaman, Kamaru, Kumabu, Mola, Wadin, Chamola, Wadin, Chang, Rod, Wadin, Rebar, Wadin, Gora, Wadin, Wikiji, Wadin, Kichuan, Chinajun, Kailu, and Chicago, Kumuk, the Chimuk, Malan, Chang, Wala, Wadin, Binay, Kamiku, and Awanukudu, Wadin, Lora, Wadin, Kajakudia. All things work together because you say you are the resurrection. Jesus, hallelujah. Ya Rab, into a resurrection, into your qiyama wal hayat. Ya Rab, ma fi azam minna, into batadil hayat. Ya Rab, ana pashka, ana bantu rajin legacy. Ya Rab, take them into bahne wibon guadin. Nang tinggau tu jalan. Guadin ko mala bitaka jake. Guadin bara guhamay yoga. You bara guadin ke United States. You bara guadin ke Junibus Sudan. You bara ke Nasir. You bara ke Kuba. You bara ke... We want to hear guadin ke nela. Dalwai go chiga chiga neke. Ko mala tugu ne ke tok guadin ke bipuan ke chini ke jakam nega ne. Guadin na changa wala guadin. A bokke ne ye ke bong. Me error guadin abandar na guadin. Benelah telai kau dengan cik-cik dengan kail. Kini ibu ya, wadin ceng ya dan ibu ya ke ceng mar sakan dengan ikan ini man ibu ya tin. Wadin kecang awal kini ibu ya. Benelah jung dengan wadin nang wara kada mara keluar. Kita cukur sokuar kuar.
Let us pray.
It's the final moment for all of us. Said goodbye to Jock Mundit. You can yell around, but to the and go to moon, loot moon, come to tour, loot tour. One who are kill you, like a Jokun yell can a ping, Jim Kude Chagran, Jim Melare, but to the Mutiakach, and go to moon, loot moon, come to tour, loot tour. And what like Chaga Ben Kondama Negada Gadu Kajangdu Kaladu Nijo Mundit Kobagaja Benam Chaga Muna Meguara Chaga Jala Raymond Kachaga Tulu Tur Jim Kudunte Redu Arulia Kateleja Jer Wadin Regoya Wududu Tim Jangdu Kailo Idu Bombeje Shukraso Kunelgan a pin. Now the day, we don't mind it be a jake a jagu ked. Timare goi wuradu kokailo idu. Abraham ke Jacob ke Isaac. What din jang the boy namdu kalem niamde. Nura le duel mingoha. Nuri a chuidu. Ke Jacob ke kunyal. One ke te chiroi kon yoko. Catching how you baga. What din achu le duel mintri aleka. Kap tiede. Rama ke jikel amane wa ci gwalben shang ci kondial chol wadin rama ka chol min ci lat wala kun yal banay bin jongi je bye bye banay bin jongi ji thank you ko goy wudadu kun yal tele merde bin ego puy ko ci mer go puy ke yesu kristo ko ci lar gwara re ruani ko ci lar andwo ka tok ka entek ci lar am ngala shang ci liw ci jelis Jawara ite gemere rode. Walla kunyal ngineye. Woyju jo mundit. Guadin jawara ite gemere rode. Ngake jo guadin ni ne me. Aguas ni jen. Guadin bu gualben. Mi bi jay dial bi ke jech. Aliak te jim te galong. Aliak te jim jim bi chiran chak. Aliak te jim wiru ni ka kwar kware. Aliak te jim dorar. Mi chilia de me ilong. Aliak te jim kwan buma. Guadin ji yiko. Chikale liak, chilepko, chikale loy loy chas.
ku nel gëna peñ wa din ku mer ñin ko poj wa din ko ci mer ko tok mer ko gware ji ko tok re ro juri kon community me ci mer ko tok re monda ci mer ko tok wa din re do ar ndal ko tin kon mu te ko long ko te ko bom ah ku nel ku mal no ku jewu ku le ka fshong ci ne lu mu bi liw wa din ram ko ten yen ke chen ci lara jin wa din ku le cha na woj ku boy no wa din ku ta loy loy ye ideale ci chong wi mon ma walle wa din ci lu ke ka ci ko no nyu ke ci ke tiam wa din ga la din go ti ya la jangdo tim la goy go ku nyal gene pin wa din ko tiam ga tin go ri ni ni nay wa do bi ne ga nyon na ko de ga tin mo ga al ya te ji ka mal be ka ga ti ya tu ko nem du ko goy ko lus ko shodu ke ni shur gar mi la kwara amen waramata nyalo waramata nyalo shuru loske way du be ray du ba lat ci mala ken nyalo mi so shanga wala me ni loy du finga door ko ci mo loy loy fin doy nen wo ken shu go bos ba ba am sin kan go go je man dong du man foindu orar ko no ku ne dial long ko no ku ne dial long ci gara ken orar mo ramoy ngas ci biliw te te ngisel fa no ko ne al yepot ko ba boy nem de jakalab nem dun be ye bos ko be ya gang be ye nyoti dial ngor ye ngi kuite ka be male ye yu ni sham ke shur gwan ka gat ke ye ko dongo are rode you know thank you ana biram yo ba balam ne rete fe go five and out chara ba ngaj bana wo ken di wan wan an wedi ti la la ran che ko la ran ba ji do go an cha je ko la an ba mo da go je cha la ra me go je an mo da go je cha la ra me go je an mo da go je cha la lu ja cha la lu ja Ya da nyam da ka wa ja da Ya da nyam da ka wa ja da Ya da nyam da ka wa ja da Hallelujah Hallelujah Pa ya da kwen mo ba gori ka na Ba ya da kwen Kuno kelo ya kelo bakanda kuno kelo ya kelo kuno kelo ya kelo yala dunya chalo kelo ya bakori kana chalo kelo ya bakori kana Oh, yeah, God.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this will now conclude our service at the Poverty Memorial Cemetery. And on behalf of the family and the entire staff of the Hackett's Funeral Services, we'd like to say a word of thanks to every one of you who have rendered any assistance to this family in the house bereavement. As a reminder to families and friends, there will be a repast held back at the address we just came out of, 9700 Martin Luther King Avenue. Highway. You may now return to your cars. Thank you all. And God bless you all.
Mungkin bakir enerja le nafsin mahal jina minu. Shan kuma nim si kuni ne nagara unai sar moy unai sar kawa. Wa kuna enerja le ina kubano wajung gua mo kon dial. Oh kubano mahal future. Oh kubano kon dial gua kon kubano wajung mo ni. Sunyal dialo kon ke.
Thank you. Thank you.